One down.
Wreck, look at this. What are they expecting?
contact the stairs.
One down. I think so.
Come on. Up to the VIP lounge. Oh, darn it. Security gate.
Back with your badge.
Give me a second. Good.
He's going for the roof. Wrecker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any of them same old as Wreck? Get into position. Incoming on the balcony. That's it! We're clear!
All right, come on, guys. We're done. Come on, Rick. We're clear to go.
Right here.
Everyone okay? Good wreck. Floor 41. Ready?
VIPs?
38.
Oh, no.
That's our room.
Jesus Christ.
Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there. You boys are late. It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
Why do you think I moved rooms?
If you could move, Kobe, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall's a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in here.
Come on, Wrecker.
Where's the van?
Van? You can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
老公，你别说话，你别动，你需要好好地休息。 My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. I spy the choppers on the roof. We have to move now.
Then we go up.
What?
You can take it. I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now?
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what...
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go.
Ready.
Go.
Heads down. Stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker. This doesn't work. We're fucked.
Ain't got no choice now.
You clear the way.
Sir? Ma'am? Wait here.
Yeah, all right. We go up.
Sergeant Wrecker, secure that helicopter.
Careful, Wrecker.
Thank you.
Wrecker?
Come on, Wrecker! Take the pilot seat!
Everybody on board, now!
Go, 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 move!
Come on, come on!
What do you think, Tyree?
Go, go, go!
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Tombstone 4.
No 4 Fortress. Roger. VIPs are inbound in a seized enemy helo. One of them in need of immediate medical attention. We are still in the tower, sir. Looking for an alternate exit. Over.
Understood. Stand by. You're so messed up. Tombstone, make your way down to the river. Working on an exfil plan. I'll copy.
Copy that. Out. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Claustrophobic in these things?
Backpack is not the only bit that bother me. It's the height thing.
can take it. Are you, you're fucking kidding me?
I love this song. Good freaking song. So far, so good. I'll take point.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Fortress Tombstone 4, say again your last.
Say again. Do not hold current position. Exfil not possible. You have 30 minutes to get back to the ship. Fortress out.
Drop up off the planet.
Quickest way is east. Down the main street.
Can't wait for it to leave. We have to get across.
Thank you.
way.
Head for the river and make a plan to get out.
Do you hear that?
They're closing in on him. Come on, Kelly, to the left. Run!
Man, this place is out of control.
You preaching to the choir.
Thank you. And here, please help us. We need your help to get to the river.
Merritt, good. Can use your help. Get in here!
Eyes open, Wrecker.
Relax, Pack. These are hardly bad guys. How are you? Ni Homa?
We are. Because Homa, man. Stay away from the window. I wish him luck. You're trying to get to the river. Chang's forces have tanks. No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Any anti-tank rockets around?
There's one.
People are fighting back. The Chang's forces are too strong. We're trapped. We could use your help.
Stay here, protect your kid. Come on, Wrecker, let's move. See the tank wreck? We need explosives to punch through its armor.
Wreck, bring up the bindings. Scan the area for anything you can use.
How are we doing on time?
Not good, I think.
We take it out and secure a river transport out of the city.
Patrolling armor, it's in our way.
take a look at this from above.
What about that building? See if there's anything useful in there, Rick. We need firepower.
Gear inside the building.
He's coming at us.
Another tank! gear inside the building.
Time check. Ben, we have to beat feet now. The harbor's just up there.
Civilians here! Please!
What's he saying?
I think they'll help us.
Wrecker, you first. Back, you okay?
Yep, good. Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out a civilian boat, over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon, over.
Whoa! Fortress, are you taking fire, Tombstone? Say again, Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come.
Shit.
It's dead.
Look at these bolts. All these people, man, they're sitting ducks.
Follow us! Follow us! We'll get you to safety!
Irish, what are you doing?
Can't just leave them here back.
Follow us! We'll get you to USS Valkyrie!
You mind, Irish?
In my right mind back!
Follow us!
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in, over. Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in.
Quit.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Yup. Wrecker. Damn, dude, you were thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotation for 10. 2 hours about up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened.
It's fucking roasting in here. There's no air anywhere in this ship.
By the way, Irish swam by.
Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Red.
Not on us to fix.
This is the big list. At least we have propulsion. God bless Diesel.
Why is that?
Those spark plugs. Thank God engines were already running when the EMP hit. They never turned it off.
Well, someone lost the keys years ago?
Years ago, we'd kick ass. More blind as my dad's fucking Chinese.
We don't know it was the Chinese. You want to bet? $100 it was in.
We want to vote the Titan on the ship.
Hey, Station 6! You got anything?
Negative. We've seen nothing, but there's land pretty close somewhere.
Yeah, you mean the gulls? We're still able to navigate the old-fashioned way, you know.
The garrison pull out his old map.
Get back.
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CO.
Strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trev, take your guys down to the power generators in L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You gotta look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears. All right? Next, we have to get aircon and filtering back online. Team Powers, you get that ball rolling. Start in section B4 and E9. See how far you get. And Stamper, Underwood, I've got another report of high water levels. It's below the vehicle deck. Take a look at the bilge pumps and see what's going on. All right. I think that's all we can manage until shift change. Just let me double check here. Okay.
On Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy. Guess the problem will be handed over to the Titan soon, though. Guess that lets you off the hook.
All hands. The medical officer reports a shortage of blood. There is a large number of wounded refugees in need of medical attention. Signed in at the med bay to donate blood.
Medbay's just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Oh, unconscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Admiral Chang is out warmongering, he can strike us. He'll be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All men, damage control central request that any functional personal electronic equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Iris is a great guy. He always gets us into these situations. I don't know. Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. And again, leave room for conscious, right? What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back!
What's up, kid? Here you go.
Like, kid?
Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. You did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pack. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
face. Quick. Make way, sailors. Make way.
Mother of God. Look.
I'll be damned.
Tombstone! Where the fuck is Tombstone? Sergeant Wrecker, bring your men with me.
On your six, sir.
Come on, Wrecker.
My God. I think this is my first time beating this, but with my first time broadcasting.
Clock's ticking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. You obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad lead. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic, muster your squad.
We search the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers.
Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Aaron Squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. What's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
It's much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! It was nearly posted to us.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Hang on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be brave when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
Pull the Titan on the edge of the 10,000-foot canyon. She might slide off any minute.
I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
My God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it! Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around!
Circle her!
Yeah, look for a hole breach or something. BGB.
I've seen that damage before. Chinese anti-ship missile. Drive through, Wrecker! Listen up. Titan is not in range of the Shanghai EMP blast. This several hours and record data, Captain. Stuff we never saw. That's why we're here. Better move fast. Push on! Move up!
If this thing rolls over,
slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
Pull out of a voyage recorder. Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck, where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
survivors?
It'll be mechanical. You have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on.
What the fuck are they?
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
This ain't the final place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts.
Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
They're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marie. Fuck, it's building shut.
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the wells. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses.
We need them. That's an order.
You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you! Hold on, soldiers!
Give me that!
Oh, damn it, Irish, cool down!
Sorry.
Let's go! Move! Move!
Son of a bitch, I'll get him to the... Get his ass! Wrecker! We gotta go!
Hey, they locked us in here!
He's only saying that we're dying here. Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, Anna, we're dying here!
No, please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. Couple of minutes, she's going on.
Found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices. On your signal, Wreck. We'll take them down.
All right, let's do this.